South Alabama's got a new women's basketball head coach, and it's someone you know, Yalisha Jackson, named the 10th women's basketball head coach in program history. She takes over for Terry Fowler. Jackson, of course, no stranger to the Jags. She was Fowler's assistant for 7 years before spending the last three seasons at South Florida. She helped guide the Jags to 2 21 seasons and 2 postseason appearances.